Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about problems on LCM and HCF. On this topic, we are going to discuss about type 1 problems which are based on formula, that is product of two numbers, that is first number into second number is equal to product of their LCM and HCF. On based on this, let us see the few problems today, then we will continue this section with our further videos. Let us take our first problem, that is HCF. Firstly, let us observe the first question. In the first question, they have given that LCM of two numbers. LCM of two numbers given as 864, and HCF is given as 144. In this first number, they have given as 288, and they are asking us to find out a second number. So to find out this second number, we have to make use of this formula, that is second number is equal to product of LCM and HCF, product of LCM and HCF of two numbers by first number. So let us substitute the values in this formula, that is 864 into HCF is 144 and first number is 288. Then you know that 144 once, 144 twice, and 2 once, 432. So second number will get as 432. So if you observe the options, we will get answer as 3. Third option is correct one. Let us see the second problem. In the second problem, we have given with the LCM as 225 and HCF given as 5, and one of the number is that means first number they have given as 25, and they are asking us to find out second number. So we know that second number is equal to LCM, that is 225, into HCF, that is 5, by first number. And we know that 25 ones are 25 nines are, so that you will get second number as 9 into 5, that is 45. Let us see the third problem. In the third problem, we have given the LCM of two numbers. LCM of two numbers given as 1820 and HCF given as 26, and one of the number, that is first number, they have given as 130, and they are asking us to find out the second number. So second number, to get a second number, we have to take the product of LCM and HCF by first number, and 10 13, sir, zero will get cancelled here. Here 13 once, 13 twice, so 182 into 2, that is 364. So if you observe our answers, we'll get answer as third option. Third option is correct in this. That is the fourth problem. In the fourth problem, also we have given it the LCM of two numbers given as 1920, and HCF they have given as 16. First number they have given as 128, and they are asking us the second number. So second number is equal to LCM, that is 1920, into HCF, that is 16, by first number, that is 128. By this, by using this, we will get the answer. Let us simplify this answer. 16 ones are 16, 8 sir, then 8 ones sir, 8 to the 16, in this 3 left, 8 for the, so that you will get a second number as 240. That is second answer. Second option is correct. Let us take a fifth problem. Today's last problem, that is fifth one. In this problem, they have given that first number as 12,906, and second number they have given as 14,818, and their HCF they have given as 478. Okay, and they are asking us to find out LCM. So to find out LCM of these two numbers, firstly we need to divide this product of these two numbers by their HCF. So that, see, 12,806 into 14,818 divided by 478. So 478 ones are 478, 30 ones are, and this no need to find out product of these two numbers. If you observe this, unit plus digit of this number is 1 and unit plus digit of these two numbers, this second number is 6. So then product of this unit plus digit of product of these two numbers also and 6. So if you observe options, in which option we have unit plus digit as a 6, that is 1. So that we will get a first answer is first option is our answer. Answer is first one. Thank you friends for watching this video.